What's up mga Stelberries? How are you? Today, nandito tayo ngayon para mag-react sa performance ni Stel na All By Myself. Pakinggan natin guys kasi nag-viral to eh. Kasi grabe yung performance ni Stel dito. Ang ganda-ganda talaga. Yung high notes niya at saka yung birit niya. So let's go guys. Pakinggan natin yung performance ni Still. Okay, 1, 2, 3, oh.
David Foster calls me, and I was in Montreal, he was in California, in Malibu. I arrived to the studio. He says, you're gonna freak. It's so amazing. But he said,
oh, so nagsalita pala si Celine Dion dito. Interview sa ano ba? Tignan natin. Tignan natin guys kung anong sinasabi niya.
I had a surprise for you. I'm like, oh, okay. And he plays me the track when I was young. And it started, it's so beautiful. And then he said,
yeah,
wait,
beautiful.
At the bridge. I did a little something. And then the key that we have green on, he changed it to a key and a half.
Oh.
For the modulation. All by myself. And I was like, is that the final, the key that finishes is the key that we chose?
Ah, ginawa pala ni David Foster guys ng medyo mataas pa talaga na, no, na key. kaya pala ang hirap ng song guys. Marami naman nag umaatim na mag cover nito pero ewan ko. Diba dati si Charis Ping ko? Nag-perform yun doon sa ano, opera. Saka nandiyan si, nandun si Celine Dion doon eh. So, maganda din yung performance niya guys. So, tingnan natin si Still. Pero alam ko na ano to na Still kasi mataas yung boses niya eh. So, let's go.
No, it says it's the key and a half higher.
Oh my God.
But I said, David, how could you do that?
Right.
What is that if you can't do it? There's other singers next to my and that's all I needed to hit the note.
Oh. That's a true story.
By the way guys, sorry ah. Kasi yung video hindi masyadong malitaw. Kasi ano lang to eh. Pancam. So, tiyagain na natin guys. Let's go.
I actually said to her, hey, if you can't do it, there's singers next door that can do it. And actually, Whitney Houston was in the other studio, but I didn't say her name. But anyway, it was all in fun. And Celine ended up hitting the note. And now we have Ian Skelly. You ready?
Ooh. Kaka-appreciate to guys. Oh my God. Nandyan si Celine Dion sa kabilang studio. Siguro nakikinig siya doon. Ah. So sa tingin ko grabe yung pressure ni Still dito eh. Kasi dapat talaga, galingan talaga niya. Oh my God. Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
Sira ang mic.
Those days are gone. Living alone. I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, don't bother us home.
Sorry. Guys, ang smooth talaga guys. Oh my God. Ako nagkumakanta ako pero po. Pangit ang puses ko talaga.
Nadinig ko na yata 'yan.
Sana all. Sana all. Oh yeah. Sometimes I feel so insecure. I look so distant and obscure. Remains a cure. Oops. Woohoo. Guys, see? Oh my God. Kaya yung nagbabatikos kang still. Back off, man. Tignan mo, ang galing ng taong to pumanta. Tapos binabash nyo.
Gusto nyo yung pulbusin ko dibdib nyo?
Be proud, guys. Be proud. Oops. Time out. comment kayo guys kung anong masasabi mo dito sa performance ni Still. Good ba? Very good o excellent, amazing? Comment lang guys. O sige, parang nabitin kayo. Sige, sige, continue tayo. Okay, let's go. Ah! Oh yeah! Whoa! Woo! What? Oh yeah! Oh! Oh my God! Oh really? Oh!
Wow!
Wow!
Oh my God!
Grabe guys! What the? Ibalik lang natin guys.
Will you please repeat it?
Oh shit. Okay. Oh God, what the... Grabe, guys! Oh, thank you! Wow!
Oh my God!
Thank you, guys! that, guys. Grabe. Grabe, guys. Ang taas ng boses niya. Boss pang ano kasi yun. Yung key pang babae talaga yun, guys. Tapos ang... Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, nice, nice. For me, guys, ha. Maganda talaga siya. The best. Talagang nakuha talaga niya yung high note. Tapos yung birit niya. Ang taas. Tapos yung sustain ng hangin niya, guys. Grabe. Ano ba yan? Sana all, eh. Sana all, guys. So, guys, thank you. Thank you for watching, guys. Sana nagustuhan yung reaction ko na medyo uwi. Yeah, yan lang talaga, guys. Ano, parang nabilib talaga ako kan still, eh. At saka sa buong banda nila na SB19, guys. Maganda talaga yung banda nila. So, kung hindi pa kayo naka-subscribe yung SB19 YouTube, guys, subscribe na kayo doon. At supportahan natin yung mahalima natin, guys. Proud Pinoy, guys. So, thank you and see you next video, guys. Bye!